to hear the story.
No, about what?
About that murderer. He goes to in the houses, and he always says, his famous line is, "I'm going to kill you all," and he shoots away.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, jeez.
Ah! Oh, my God!
I'm going to kill you all. Ah!
Very well.
Oh my God. Are you okay?
You're next, love the master of blood. Detective, I got something for you. Sample of the blood. How you doing on this report?
Didn't get any sleep. This thing's been haunting my mind.
It's hard when you just gotta deal with this stuff. Can't believe people would actually do this. So, I mean, you can get close to being done.
I think I got a kind of idea.
Alright.
I'll see you in the morning.
Yeah.
Alright, go and drop me off safely.
We'll secure the bodies, leave everything just for you to check.
With the detective tomorrow about that. Man. Starbucks, the only thing keeps me awake.
Here. Hello, detective.
I got a question. What was that neighbor's name?
The neighbor. Dolb. D-O-L-L-B.
Blood backwards is Dolb.
Whoa. Okay. I was observing and the kid's shirt, the black shirt, you were wearing yesterday. I mean, you have the same shirt.
It's a very popular brand.
Well, okay, well, I guess I'll just see ya. I mean,
see ya. See you around the office.
Notes taken by Detective Retson. Hold up, if Dolb is blood, Retson is. Wait a minute. Master, M-A-S-T-E-R. Master of the blood. Master blood. Master comes first. Retson. Retson was the leader, and Dolb was the accomplice.
So,
yes.
Where were you at?
God, what's wrong with you? I was at a meeting.
Really? You were at a meeting?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, you are under arrest for first degree murder for manslaughter.
What?
Okay, behind your back. Don't fight with me!
No answer and unlocked. Got a 911 call. Are you okay?
Is that a bullet?
Mr. Dole. Isn't that a... Perhaps blood spelled backwards?
Maybe it is.
Okay. Well, when the criminal signed Master of the Blood, does it have any relation to you?
No.
I see, okay. Alright, well, I'll get back to you on that. Wait a minute, not so fast. Where'd you get that shirt?
It's a popular brand.
Mr. Ratsom to the stand now! Oh.
We have a few questions to ask you, Mr. Ratsom. How did you get bailed out?
My family bailed me out. My family's very wealthy.
So where were you the actual day of Halloween?
I was in my office doing some work on another case. But when I found out about this case, I took this one up.
So where were you before the office?
Home.
Home. And actually doing what? Working on the case more? Watching TV?
With my family.
Okay, one more question.
And last question is?
Is it true that Ratsom, spelled backwards, is Master?
Yes, it is.
So do you know Mr. Dobbs?
All I know that he was the next door neighbor of the victims.
Okay, we'll get him at 11:30 tomorrow. Okay, bye. Yeah. Let's go.
Just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. I'm just too white and nerdy. You see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy. I like the road.